And your new 1997 Big West Conference champion, Casey Fisher.
Yes.
It's the cap on high jump is now for this high clearance at this height will be valued at
7.8 points.
Calvin now with clearance at 5.07 to 16.7 and 3 quarters. Van Sluis and Brown also still in the competition.
Stick it.
It's a twang music.
It's there.
Come on, Brad.
Stick it now. No.
Williams, Nevada, Marshall, Utah State, Green,
come on, Joe.
Carlson, Washington State, Henderson, Utah State, Blackett of Idaho, down in this first flight on the long jump. No in the second round.
Come on, Brad.
Come on, now, step it up.
Come on,
third attempt, made 16.8.
Yes!
17 feet 2 inches. He must have his mother's genes.
And coaches, get a Pickett.
Come on, Brad.
You're not competing anywhere but behind the flags on the backstretch or in the stands.
And you know,
Shamira, Stoll, and McKinney. All three golfers have 1 minute at this height.
Go, Brad.
The pole.
Oh, you had it. You would have went over that one.
Finishing in third place with a jump of 17 feet, 1.5 inches. From top hole, same as the big throw, Bradley Pickett.
Third place in the
pole
vault.
So a jump of 17, 1.5 inches. From Utah State, Mark Calvin. And the 1997 Big West Conference champion with a jump of 5 meters 50, 18 feet, 1.5 inches, from Long Beach State, Jason Meekin.
Go, Christopher!
Woo-hoo!
There they are, top three in the West, Big West Conference.
Continuing on with those, the countdown results will give you 1 through 6. Kalisdop, Nyborg, Sundata, McKenna.
Spell.